boys and girls. I'm your host, Kiara Browning. And today, Rainbow Runways is going to be one of our best activities highlights ever. So get ready, boys and girls. And not only we are celebrating rainbows, Rainbow Runways, but we're also showing you some familiar styles you've never seen on these girls before. So get ready, boys and girls. Move out of the way, bitch. Excuse me, bitch. Don't be like this to me for shit. Oh, so what are you gonna do about it? I ain't gonna fight with you now, bitch. Hey! I am part of this great girls as well. You can't tell me what to do, bitch. Excuse me, bitch. I am gonna try to do this now. Get away from me. Well, can I be your assistant? No thanks, bitch. Maybe you can go sit somewhere else. Why are you doing that to me now? I thought that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, well, I don't have anything planned for you. I just wanted to be your assistant, that's all. Okay, fine. So, McKenna Harris. Don't say my name like that, bitch. You sounded my name boring. I am McKenna Harris. And I'm Kiara Browning. Let the Rainbow Runways begin! But first, let's show off the familiar styles. Woo! Bring some exciting moments. Bring exciting moments. Okay, us two will be the judge. Yep, come on. Let's go, boys and girls. Oh, stop talking. Okay, boys and girls, show us what you've got. Yay, go Kata! Let's get down to party! Party Street! On the party street. Yeah. Look, Akara! You guys are gonna recognize now. More to see around the world. Woo! No place like home. Yeah. There's no place like home. Come, Melanie. Yay! Woo-hoo! Oh my gosh! This is going great, Familiar Styles! with us. Anytime, anywhere. Thanks so much, boys and girls. Woo! Yay! Woo! Go, Andrew! Yay!
Don't you see?
Woo! Yay! Yay! Oh my gosh! I love the outfits they're wearing! So cute! Oh my gosh! Yeah! Come on, boys and girls, let's go again. Come on. You can live.
Come on, party.
Yeah, it feels like a party, definitely. Come on!
Great day for a holiday. Holiday, let's go. Holiday, let's go. Holiday, let's go. La la, hey, hey.
Woo!
The floor. Action time, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. alive. Live. I'm alive. That's a big time five. Woo! Action time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Putting and dancing on the floor. Action time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, yay! Snakes and ladders, yeah. Mm-mm. U-S-I-T-E. Bring me together, they're in the opposite attract. Hopefully you guys were familiar with that. That was great, boys and girls. Oh my gosh, we have to go get change. Why? We like expensive clothes. Yeah, we do, but our skin's getting itchy. I know, because we're wearing paper. We couldn't have anything. But at least it was so much fun, girls. Okay, now we're going to sit and watch them now. All the rainbows. Yay! Awesome. Oh my gosh. Okay, boys and girls, now it's time for Rainbow Runways. Rainbow Runways, here we go. Now I'll be the judge. Okay, guys. All of those contestants that they just showed you these outfits, they are not going to be winning, but that's okay. There will be other six more contestants, and One of them is gonna win the best rainbow dress.
Ooh, let's see who I'm gonna vote for.
Who will win, boys and girls? You guys are gonna choose two. Come on.
Woo! Yay! Come on, guys!
What? Oh no, the music stopped! And where's the other six?
I have no idea, Tiff, but they should be here, I don't know.
Yeah, well, I have no idea what's happening. Why?
Hey, don't worry about it, girls. They will come.
Oh, yeah, come on, let's just sit down.
Oh, this dress is amazing.
Yeah, come on, guys. We're going to sit down. Yeah, tell me about it, girlfriend.
Yay! Lexi's going to win, boys and girls.
Yeah, come on, Kara.
Woo! Yay! It's going to be a lot of fun. Oh my god, boys and girls. Yay! So come on, guys. Now we're going to vote the best rainbow dressed. Woo! Yay! Okay, the music's back on. No, not Tiffany. Tiffany, sit down. Okay. Wait, they're gonna come now on stage. What are you doing, itch?
No, guys, stop.
Guys.
No, it's okay. Just move back a bit. Phoebe.
Okay.
Rainbow diamonds, yeah. Rainbow diamonds.
Woo!
Yay, Serena! Yay! Oh my gosh, girlfriend.
I know, tell me about it, Elise.
Yeah, she is wearing a nice outfit.
Woo! Yay!
Mila! Oh, she's wearing a beautiful outfit.
Nice curtsy.
Hope you love my outfit, boys and girls.
We do! Her outfit was amazing and gorgeously good. Hi, guys. Oh. Sorry, guys. Just a second.
Stupid shoes. Shit. Nana Takaino. Bitches. I need to fix my heels. I hate walking on these heels.
Do not say that on stage.
Okay, sorry. Look at that rainbow. That's perfect. I love your outfit.
I'm not happy with the attitude, but I really love her outfit. What do you think, McKenna?
Yeah, same. But she shouldn't have talked like that. That's not good. Now I don't know if I should pick her or not. Well, she did work hard on that outfit, so I guess maybe we should give her one book.
Yeah. Yeah, we should, girlfriend.
I'm not acting like Cinderella.
Oh! No, Arizona!
No, you're gonna get kicked out if you're gonna be like that. It's the worst runway ever! I'm not giving up.
Yeah, you look like you're going to the beach. Beach rainbow wear. Rainbow beach swimwear.
Nice.
That's more like it. Don't get upset.
Thanks, guys. Okay. Hannah! Yay, girlfriend! These hair extensions! Not only Arizona's getting annoying, even I am. I really hope I can win this. Oops. Sorry about that. What to think?
Her outfit's gorgeous. Hannah, let us see your outfit a bit more. I love the sun rays. Okay, who is the last contestant?
Willow! Yay!
Stylish, eh, boys and girls?
Maybe she's gonna win out for sure.
Rainbow circles, yeah. Rainbow circles, rainbow circles.
Whoa!
Okay, guys, looks like the music has stopped. Aww. But we're gonna get to the good part now. We're gonna vote who's gonna win.
Woo! Yay! That sounds good to me.
Yes. Now, come on. Now, we're gonna do a winner generator, and you guys have to pick. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so we got Willow. Serena, Arizona, Hannah, Mila, and Skylar. Okay, guys, I want all of you to vote first, okay? Yes, we are definitely going to do that now. Come on, boys and girls.
Okay. So as you can see, we got a spinning wheel here to see who's going to win. But you guys can choose what you like.
Yep, totally. Now come on, boys and girls. Who do you think should win? Put your votes in now. Put your counts in now, boys and girls. Would you vote one for the best dressed? Or would you just do that for fun?
I definitely want to win. Me too.
Okay. So six contestants have really tried hard, but we can only pick one rainbow winner ever. Woo! Okay, so I have got everything on paper. I vote for Willow. Woo! Thank you so much, girlfriend. Yeah, I vote for you, Willow. Your outfit was great. It was effective in a way. Thank you so much, guys. Okay, guys. Whoever has the best vote is gonna win. Oh my god. Okay, am I gonna pick something next? Let's go. And I'm gonna pick Arizona. Oh my god, thank you!
Please don't tell me I'm not gonna win.
Well, only one winner. Sorry. Okay. Now, I'm gonna have... Okay.
One trophy is here, guys. Let's see who will win tonight. So I vote for Willow. I vote for Arizona. Okay, boys and girls. Time for me to step up next. One vote for Willow. One vote for Arizona. Who am I going to pick? I would say Serena.
Yay! Thanks, guys. Wow, you really mean that?
Yes, Gav, it's cute. Thanks. Okay, I will vote for... So guys, we are not going to win because we just did this for fun. But I say Neela. Yay! Oh my gosh, thank you so much, girlfriend. That's okay. It was nothing. Okay, no one has asked yet now. Okay, guys. I pick... Who do I pick, actually? Hannah! Yay! Thanks, Peyton! Oh, your outfit is iconic! Thank you so much! Okay, guys. Who am I going to pick now?
What to think?
Skylar. We all have one vote. Oh my god, that's crazy. Yeah, because I really liked your outfit. You worked hard on it, Skylar. Stars are effective and everything.
Oh, thanks, girlfriend. Nice. Outfit's iconic too, by the way.
Thank you. Okay, guys. Who am I gonna vote for? I really think I should take a holiday. Get it? Okay, I say Skylar.
Oh my god, two votes! Thanks, Lindsay! Oh my gosh! Okay! I will vote for... Serena!
Yay, thanks, Kara. Okay. I'm gonna vote now. Let's go. I'm gonna pick something obvious.
Who's that obvious now?
Skylar.
What? I have three votes!
Don't get too carried away.
Guys, what about me? Oh. I'll vote for... Serena.
Three votes for me and three votes for Skylar.
I think at this point, maybe it's going to be Skylar or Serena.
Okay, I'm going to vote for, Willow.
Thanks, guys! Two bites for me.
Okay, guys, I'm going to vote too. Okay. Mila.
Oh, thanks. Oh, nice.
Whoops.
Okay, guys. I vote for... Hannah.
Yay! Thanks, Tessa.
Okay, so you got two votes, Mila. You have three votes. You have three votes. You've got two. And you've got two votes now. It's going to be a tough call.
Okay. I'm going to pick... Mila.
Three votes for me!
Okay. I will vote for... This is fun.
Isn't it?
Yes. Skylar. Yay! Okay, guys. I am also going to vote. Come alive with everybody else. Get it? Whoa! Arizona.
Yay!
Thanks so much, guys.
Oh, I forgot about Arizona. So she only had one vote and she has two votes. Okay, boys and girls. Willow has three votes. Serena is got two. No, wait. Mila's got three. Hannah's got two. Skyla's got four. And Arizona's got two. Okay. Well, if we don't know, we'll check the results.
Okay, boys and girls. I'm also going to pick. Hopefully we can do a shtick after.
What does that mean, bitch?
No, guys. Don't swear like that again now. Okay, sorry. Gosh, bitch. Stop! Okay, Arizona. You piece of shit.
Don't argue with me, bitch.
No, Kiara, it's okay. Oh my gosh.
Okay, guys. My last result goes to... I'm really gonna have to vote one person. I was really picking between Skylar and Willow. I'm gonna say Skylar.
Wow!
Okay. Now we're going to count.
Oh.
Okay, Willow only got two votes, sadly, but you still did pretty well. Your outfit's gorge. Thanks. Serena, you've got... three votes.
Ooh. Oh, you bet me, Serena. I can't believe it. I didn't bet you. The votes bet you.
Oh. Okay.
Arizona, you've got... three votes as well.
Oh, same with Serena. Me and Serena tied.
No, don't do that on stage. Okay, sorry. What about me, boys and girls? What am I going to do? I don't have to do anything. Okay. Mila, you've got three votes as well. Same with that. Yay. That's that, boys and girls.
Don't touch me, Mitch.
No, guys, stop.
Okay. Hannah, you've got... Oh my god. How many boats have I got now? I have got... One, two... You've got, sadly, only two boats. Aw, me and Will are the same. Oh, even my outfit looks cute. Why? I still do pretty well. It's okay. Yay! Me and Willow got two votes, and you three got three. I think Skyla won, pretty much. That's it. Okay, Skyla, you've got... five votes! Oh my god! Does that mean I... Yep. Skylar. You're the winner of Rainbow Runways. Thank you so much for this activity, boys and girls. I thought no one would never like my outfit. Yeah, it's not just exactly drawing a rainbow. It's about your hardest effort ever. Aw, thanks, guys. Woo! Yay! Come on, let's party again, shall we? Hey! Go, Skylar! Yay! Come on, boys and girls! See you in the next episode! Woo! See you, guys! Let's go! Gimme. Great.
Well, thanks.
Wow, come on, boys and girls, let's party. Ha, huh, get it? Why don't we do it again, girls?
Wow, I loved the runway. Woo! I love having bestest friends ever. Love it.
I really wish to take holiday. Do you, Phoebe? Absolutely, girlfriend.
Me too, guys.